Hi, I'm Dookie. I'm a fashion and advertising photographer. I shoot a lot with brands, magazines, and mainly work with celebrities and models. I also work a lot with a creative team that helps me bring my vision to life. So today, I'm excited to use the GFX50S2 for the first time to test it out. We're doing a series of portraits and see how we can push the limits of this camera. For the first layout, I will be doing a classic portrait using natural light to see the overall image quality of the camera. The sensor inside the GFX50S2 is a medium format, and I expect only the best output possible. What I notice about the camera is the color science, especially its natural effect on the skin tone. Another favorite feature of the camera is the eye focus. Since in my line of work, the subject must be able to move consistently. The camera's accuracy on how well it tracks the eyes is important. For the beauty and macro layout, I was amazed on all the incredible details I was able to capture, from the model's eyes, makeup, and fashion accessories. It's also noteworthy to say that the 50 megapixel gives me a ton of room to crop in some photos and still retain a lot of details. Our last layout is shadow play, where I really put the GFX to the test in terms of dynamic range and IBIS. Here I am shooting handheld with minimal light. I was surprised on how much I was able to recover the details in the shadows. Dynamic range was spot on. Moreover, the in-body image stabilization really works. I shoot mostly on my tripod, but in times where I shoot handheld, I was amazed on how the photos turned out. Even if I was shooting slow shutter speed, I was able to get sharp photos. I've been a long time full frame user, and I'm happy to find new technologies to bring out better output than I'm used to. As a fashion and advertising photographer, my goal is to provide the best photos for my clients, and at the same time, give justice to the work done by the people that I work with, like the models and different creatives. In more ways than one, I love the images from the GFX50S2, and it is truly more than full frame.